All right, we're back.
We are so back. We're doing jerseys. All difficulties. Give me any sequence, I might try do it. It's awfully nice. You don't think twice. I've been living in a paradise ever since you made a chance of me. I've been living in the Alex Winston paradise. It's awfully nice. Alex Winston paradise. Been spending most of my life in the broadcast room.
Royalty.
What?
I just like
pets. Have they given you the crown principle?
What?
Megan.
This is Jeremy. I'm here with
you. Yo, thanks for having me on your show, man.
It's quite alright.
Yo, just a quick one. You're not going to ask me about the chimp, are you?
Right, in 10 seconds.
Because he put that get up on himself.
Going in 5, 4, 3. Welcome back. I'm Megan Wolf. Later, we have an exclusive first look at the theatrical sensation everyone's going to be
talking
about.
Alright, I need to turn the volume down. Just cause. I focus too much on the sensor.
I don't, and no one can take that away from me.
I need to help us.
Oh god, this is gonna be the hardest one, isn't it? Oh, come on. What? Is it because I wasn't... For God's sake. Censoring is off. Okay. Well, we had an interesting first attempt. Let's go back to this.
But yeah, man, the streets is all I remember, like, from mother donated me to a charity shop soon after I was born. LG named me King of Me. You know, she let me sleep with a pile of crime fiction and so I taught myself how to walk.
Wow, that's quite powerful.
And she died, like tragically. Right there in my arms, man. You know, I remember I said,
for God's sake, another fucking bastard. What do you mean? Fucking God, this isn't a book. Found it. Oh my God. Wait, what killed me? Oh, the wait. The fucking disruption, I think. No, that was the censoring. The censoring killed me. Okay. Censoring fucked me up. I don't understand why I get notifications every time. Just disable notifications. Oh my fucking god. Tone them off. I love challenges. So this is like perfect, because it's doable for me, but Jesus Christ, it's hard. I remember when I used to be so shit at this game, I got like a D or something on the first broadcast, which was so easy. Like, I was probably one of the worst players of all time back then.
I don't. No one can take that away from me.
I just don't understand where you placed yourself.
Oh, shit.
Well, that remains to be seen. But you have given me a very easy segue out of a conversation that I promise you was much more favorable for me than it was for you.
Don't tell me that killed me. Okay, there we go. We're fine.
Well, thank you, little girl.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
Okay, we did Jesus.
Remember when I thought that doing those three challenges in a row was actually hard? The last three ones, Snuggle Hugs, Shocking Development, and Hot Stuff. Snuggle Fucked. Nope. Now I can, like, do these five challenges, and the three is just easy. Into Fearful is actually becoming kind of manageable sometimes. So, I have finished three sequences. Three of these sequences, by the way. Trying to think of all the rewards. Let me look at them. I think one of them's about Heat Rash. One of them's Lawrence Thunderclatch into Fearful. Switcheroo and Snowfoot. It's too easy if you only have four of them, or three of them, or two of them, or one of them. Which one is... It's not Heatwave. It's not Silence, is it? No. I'm trying to think. Sports Board is Tempest. Snuggle Fucked and Switcheroo. Correct? Yeah. This is going to be too easy, though. It's just boring. The only problem is Snuggle Fucked, and that's only slightly hard. Switcheroo's pathetically easy. You just have to look down at the broadcast for a bit to know which button goes to where. I thought initially it was, like, really hard to guess. It was just, like, randomised. But no, it's easy. It literally tells you which ones to press on the bottom. I'm not going to use the OP strat for this, just to make it a bit harder.
10 seconds! Oh, I just felt a trip again. Have they not fixed it?
You're going to see us fry. Good for the ratings.
5, 4, 3.
Welcome back to the National Nightly News. I'm Megan Wolf. Coming up later, we'll be speaking to the Prime Ministers about their exciting new healthcare facilities, transition centres.
Nice to see they care.
You're absolutely right, Jeremy. But first, we're going now to our own...
Oh wait, I don't need to worry about Hot Stuff.
Final of the first annual Sports Board Championship. It's been a hotly contested competition so far. I think it's fair to say these two have been dancing around each other all season. First up, we have Ellie Stryker. She's the more experienced of our team players today. Stryker has got an accuracy of 7, a danger rating of K, and a 12 on driving them. Stryker's known for her signature move, the heel, and the hamster. And facing her tonight, hoping to prove himself with a career record of 12 outs, 14 finishes and a divorce pending, is Mr. Wingspan himself, Tommy, the fingernail Harris. Just waiting on the ref now, the slapping ceremony can take part. Still going on. Number three.
I don't think there's an there's swear word in this.
She's
yeah,
got sort of throwing under her leg, sir. Not bad if you're saying. Back to Harris now, the ball in the hand is worth two in the bush. I'd say that's fair, but what do I know? Oh no, and Harris is not going to be happy with that. So really not a good start there for Tommy Harris in round one. We can only hope that round two is going to be a bit better. The first, of course, after the argument with the ref section, it's time to change it. Now we have the ceremonial changing of the ends. Of course, now they go back to the starting positions, as that makes sense. Striker giving it large.
Second round, play. Harris.
Winter round two now with Harris. Okay, we seem to have some sort of speaker on the pitch. I apologise if we broadcast any of that stuff. It appears to have across her breasts and arms.
Actually, this might be one of the harder ones because, like, you've got limited screens you can use. Oh,
there we go. Tommy Harris.
I agree to do this, so you still, you can't ask any of them for help.
I have such a fucking help, this is what they do!
You hate to see it, don't you? You cannot believe it.
I always pick the worst time to ask you. Every fucking time is the worst time to ask you. There's never ever a good time.
They're falling everywhere, aren't they? I'll try and carry on.
Never a good time. I asked you to time your bedroom. There's never a good time for that either. It's a fucking
get them taken off soon so we can carry on with the match.
It was mostly Noah.
Fucking stupid! Why is that when I want the whole fucking duct tape up in the door? Hey, look, it's alright, mummy, I'll help you move it. Just fucking leave me to do it when I've already been fucking tidying that bedroom all day. Fucking prick. Word to God.
Round, and of course, as it's a Tuesday, the final round is a lime round. Who could believe it?